evening, folks. This is Wesley Virgin, your master motivator and master virtual trainer here with 7dayfitness.com. And folks, it is a glorious today. I went outside for a bit, had a chance to look at some complexes with a friend, read a couple of good books. But guess what? We just closed our great series about how to win friends and influence people, folks. That whole series will be on DVD soon that I'll be able to distribute out and disseminate to all you folks. And it's actually going to be on 7dayfitness.com very soon. But what I want to talk about, something that is real important to me. I want to talk about something that's really compassionate, just really on my heart. And that's about the law of attraction. And I'm going to show you folks out there how to attract more money in your life. How to attract the wife you're looking for. How to attract the husband. How to attract good kids. How to attract happiness in your lifestyle. See, I'm a believer of God. I'm a Christian. And I believe God not only has given us the capability, but the ability to do great things. But God says he gives us free will. That means he says you can go wrong, you can go right. You can go left, or you can go right also. And folks, through this series, I'm going to talk about how step by step you can bring the happiness, the money, the people, the job, the promotions, the things that you desire, the things that you say that you want out of life, but you fail to get. If right now, if you're working at a job, and maybe you're not getting appreciated, you've been there maybe for 10 or 20 years, but yet you're still making the same money and doing the same things. If right now you're dealing with a husband or a wife or a girlfriend or a boyfriend, which is not making you feel appreciated. You know, you hate coming home. You drive around in circles at the end of the day. You're going out with the girls for drinks because you don't want to go back into that catastrophe of a household. I'm going to show you how, through this 30-day series, how all those things are going to change. I'm going to show you how, step by step, you can create a better and a tremendous and wonderful lifestyle. How all these things in life, happiness, money, good people, wife, relationships, is going to come to you. You're going to be like a magnet, and all these other things are going to be metals and they're going to attract to you. Hey folks, I'm going to start this series Monday. And the first thing that we're going to talk about the first week is going to be about the money. Because I know we all want some money. I want more money in my life. Because right now, in these economical challenges that we're going through right now, a lot of people don't have any money. You know, we're struggling from day to day, trying to keep the lights on, trying to get the bills paid. Those are things, in my opinion, you shouldn't have to worry about. And I'm going to show you next week how those things are going to slowly transition to things that come automatically. Hey folks, this is Wesley Virgin, your master motivator and master virtual trainer here with 7dayfitness.com. Live with passion. Well, good evening, folks. This is Wesley Virgin, your master motivator and master virtual trainer here with 7dayfitness.com. And folks, it is a glorious today. I went outside for a bit, had a chance to look at some complexes with a friend, read a couple of good books. But guess what? We just closed our great series about how to win friends and influence people, folks. That whole series will be on DVD soon that I'll be able to distribute out and disseminate to all you folks. And it's actually going to be on 7dayfitness.com very soon. But what I want to talk about, something that is real important to me. I want to talk about something that's really compassionate, just really on my heart. And that's about the law of attraction. And I'm going to show you folks out there how to attract more money in your life. How to attract the wife you're looking for. How to attract the husband. How to attract good kids. How to attract happiness in your lifestyle. See, I'm a believer of God. I'm a Christian. And I believe God not only has given us the capability, but the ability to do great things. But God says he gives us free will. That means he says you can go wrong, you can go right. You can go left, or you can go right also. And folks, through this series, I'm going to talk about how step by step you can bring the happiness, the money, the people, the job, the promotions, the things that you desire, the things that you say that you want out of life, but you failed to get. If right now, if you're working at a job, and maybe you're not getting appreciated, you've been there maybe for 10 or 20 years, but yet you're still making the same money and doing the same things. If right now you're dealing with a husband or a wife or a girlfriend or a boyfriend, which is not making you feel appreciated. You know, you hate coming home. You drive around in circles at the end of the day. You're going out with the girls for drinks because you don't want to go back into that catastrophe of a household. I'm going to show you how, through this 30-day series, how all those things are going to change. I'm going to show you how, step by step, you can create a better and a tremendous and wonderful lifestyle. How all these things in life, happiness, money, good people, wife, relationships, is going to come to you. You're going to be like a magnet, and all these other things are going to be metals and they're going to attract to you. Hey folks, I'm going to start this series Monday. And the first thing that we're going to talk about the first week is going to be about the money. Because I know we all want some money. I want more money in my life. Because right now, in these economical challenges that we're going through right now, a lot of people don't have any money. You know, we're struggling from day to day, trying to keep the lights on, trying to get the bills paid. Those are things, in my opinion, you shouldn't have to worry about. And I'm going to show you next week how those things are going to slowly transition to things that come automatically. Hey folks, this is Wesley Virgin, your master motivator and master virtual trainer here with 7dayfitness.com. Live with passion.